really nice sleep. I mean, everything was perfect except the parrots in the morning. The parrots are just crazy. So what we're going to do today, we're going to catch some mud crab with a man. This is the guy that really knows how to survive in the jungle. So we will put four traps. Ada yang besar, ada yang kecil juga. Kami taruh itu di sungai yang jernih. So we will put those in the river. There are two rivers with the clear water. Bisa tunggu berapa? Dua jam saja.
Sudah cukup.
So we will wait around 2 hours, and that should be already enough to get some mud crab. Ada yang besar juga. Yeah. They have also big ones. So we'll see. I'm very curious. So this is the bait we will put in. I mean, that is sungai.
Yeah,
sungai. Oh, they have some freshwater fish. Oh, this is actually the mullet. Any other juga di Europa? Yeah. This is the green fish. So this we will put as bait in the traps, and this should work. As we will be doing also some diving in the river, and the rivers are much colder than the sea. Although we are on the tropics, you still can get cold, so be sure to use. Come on, Max, push what I'm paying you for, right?
Thank
you. We have to go back. I have to go back because I forgot a towel. Actually, this is the first time in my life that I forget something.
Thank you.
Good life.
Good. Let's check this one.
Okay, I'm filming this. Okay, okay. Yeah.
Here we stopped on this island to catch some more fish real quick, and in the evening we're gonna do a kind of stew with the coconut milk and some veggies, so it will be nice.
Let's go look for some tomato. We need onion and garlic for our dish. I think we should find this. So I asked the guy if he has some bananas, and this is what he brought. They're amazing, I know which kind they are. Very nice. Let's try this. This shit from the supermarket that we eat.
We are cleaning this rabbit fish that we will use for the dish. Be careful because it has poisonous spines. Careful when handling this fish. But it tastes really nice.
Very hard case. Small but hard.
And this is a small one. And this is a small one. Imagine a big one. Some garlic, we have some onion, they have really small onion. This is actually bawang putih, it means like the white, and bawang merah, the red one. If you want the real onion, you need to ask for bawang bombay, but you will not find it anywhere in those remote islands where we are. So we have our mud crab, we have the rabbit fish, and that's actually what we need. We will get the tomatoes later. Okay.
garlic extra, so it releases all the juices. This is real homemade coconut oil.
The color is strange, eh?
Yeah, it has to be green. With the spice.
No?
We need a mango, a green mango for our dish, and it's just right behind the house. So. Okay, we have our mango. What we need for the dish.
Okay. You want to put everything?
We are adding some green manga to give us this a little like a spicy citrusy taste. Got some young coconuts here, and we will open it to put it in the dish. Okay? Yeah. So we are putting the coconut water. Very nice, very fresh. This is a tomato from the hills, directly from the jungle.
Yambera, bimanis.
Who would know that this is tomato if you didn't explain? Huh?
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are we here?
Okay.
So this is what we get. We got all the best looking ones. Yeah. And then we see, let me get a few more. Yeah. Ayo, video, ito video.
Wow.
Okay. Ito berapa? Now we are adding some tomatoes.
Get up money.
Italy got.
This just has to reduce now, and it will be nice. The tomatoes are ready, so we just have to get rid of the excess.
I didn't even